everyone, and we are on the cusp of one of the coolest things ever to come to Baltimore.
Yeah, it's the AST Dew Tour, 4 days at the Camden Yards Complex, and basically a ton of competitions going on with skateboarders, BMX, bikes, and motocross, and it kicks off on Thursday. Gates open at 2 p.m. Basically, you have some FMX preliminaries going on Thursday, BMX vert preliminaries as well, right around 3, and the skate park prelims actually start on Thursday as well. And then you get into practice, and you get into finals on Friday with a big concert Friday night, Saliva, Blackstone Cherry at 9 p.m. Then Saturday, you have some more practices, more preliminaries, and then on Sunday, you have some finals going on as well. So, big day, lots of competitions over all
now,
4 days.
Have you seen the commercial for this thing, the network commercial?
You were talking about it, yeah.
Have you seen it, Bucky?
No.
Bucky Lasek, of course, number one skater in the world.
17 years a pro. You're getting old, Buck.
Yes, I am. I feel it.
Yeah, well, the commercial, dude, is really cool because they show all the... They show a bunch of dudes, like, you can't tell who's who. They just show all these dudes. And then it starts showing the stars, and you're the first one. Uh-huh. And you make this face, and then it goes to, like, some other dude I never heard of. But, I mean, some bike dude.
We're all stars, though, right?
Yeah, you're all, yeah. But it's cool, because, like, you're the featured dude on the whole thing. That's got to be badass.
It's cool. I think it's because I spent the most time doing it. So
you're
like,
the old man?
Give this guy. Give it to this guy.
Well, you're also pretty instrumental in bringing this to Baltimore, aren't you? I mean, didn't you put a bug in somebody's ear?
I did place the bug, I believe.
Yeah, way to go. You getting a piece of this or what?
Yeah, right. Yeah. I'm in it to win it, though.
Now, look, dude, who's the kid we talked to yesterday, the BMX kid?
No, I don't remember.
Dan Hayslip.
Yeah, do you know Dan? Young
Not sure.
Dude from Baltimore, 21. He's a pro, and he's in the BMX portion, and you want to win this thing. I mean,
I'm gonna try. Yeah.
Yeah.
How much you get if you win the whole thing?
It's like 15 G if I win Baltimore stop, and then if you win the points, you get like 75 G.
Real for the year?
Yeah.
Wow. Now let me ask you this, Buck. We never got into this. We've talked to you 5 or 6 times. Where do you make the majority of your money? Is it from competing, endorsements?
Endorsement.
It's both.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you ever made a million in a year?
I don't think so.
No? Close. He has no idea how much money he has.
Well, no, you're going to ask Jen.
I know, his wife.
Look at his watch.
Yeah,
look at that watch.
He didn't buy it, I guarantee you. Let me see.
I didn't buy it.
That's a fancy watch.
Yeah.
Bucky, this is Josh, speaker of the News Center.
Yo, Josh.
Good to see you once again here in the News Center. Now, I'm reading some of the literature about your life, and a couple of your signature contest tricks. The switch frontside 540, and then there's the heel flip frontside gay twist. What is the heel flip frontside gay twist?
Well, it's a blindside 360 coming up fakie, landing forward, and while doing all that, you're flipping your board heel flip and catching it frontside air.
What part of it is gay?
You have to French kiss the judge.
No.
Actually,
aren't you the only skater that can do that? Actually, flip your board during a vert, like
no,
one of the first ones.
There's a few guys that can do it, and
were you first?
The trick comes from no, I wasn't the first.
Okay.
I think Tony did kickflip 540 probably first or something a while ago. But that trick actually comes from Steve Caballero invented a trick called the Caballerial.
Mm-hmm.
And what that is when you come up fakie and you spin around 360 without grabbing.
Yes.
You know, it's a 360 alley, basically.
Right. Yeah, I don't know.
And Lance Mountain and Neo Blender could not do it.
Yeah.
So they had to grab it.
Okay.
Hence the name.
Yes.
Got it. Okay.
Right.
I got it.
I really don't know, but...
It doesn't matter, Josh.
It's not English to him.
Ability.
He's like, what's a fakie?
Yes.
What's an invert?